In fact, one voice said, kill yourself. Are you listening to what I'm talking about?
Yes.
I break it in the name of Jesus. Break it! Monk! Keep praying in the Holy Ghost. That girl is being set free here.
She had it on her arms for a long time. It is gone.
I rebuke it. Pick her up. Lord Jesus, every bit of it. Lord Jesus, there's a bondage she's being set free from. We rebuke that. We rebuke it in Jesus' name.
Pastor, 9 months she's had problem with her ears. She got them open.
Just
up
a second. What nationality are you? When you are born, a lady placed a curse that has caused nightmares. You've had nightmares. How often have you had the nightmares?
I always have nightmares.
Keep praying. The Lord is talking to me about it. Don't move. A woman placed a curse on you when you were a little baby. You've had nightmares. You've also had, at one point or two, you've had voices talk to you. In fact, one voice said, kill yourself. Are you listening to what I'm talking about?
Yes.
I break it in the name of Jesus. Break it! Monk! Keep praying in the Holy Ghost. That girl is being set free here. You'll never hear that voice again. Look at me.
Thank you, Jesus.
You'll never have nightmares again.
Thank you, Jesus.
I want you to give the Lord the biggest shout of praise again. Stand up, all of you. I want you all to just lift your hands and pray in the Holy Ghost.
For in thy presence there's healing divine. No other power can heal, Lord, only thine. Holy Spirit, thou art welcome in this place. Holy Spirit, you are welcome in this place. Omnipotent Father, have mercy and grace. Thou art welcome. Thou art welcome in this place. Fill all the hungry and thirsty within. Restore us, dear Father. Revive us again. Holy Spirit, thou art welcome in this place. Blessed Holy Spirit, thou art welcome in this place. Young man, you in the hand, come here. Don't. Omnipotent Father, bring her here. Bring the young lady here. Have mercy and grace. Fill her afresh with the Holy Ghost. Thou art welcome. Thou art welcome. Lord, fill her afresh with the Holy Ghost. Young people, if you want God to give you a fresh feeling of the Spirit, get down here. The young people, get down here. Thou art welcome. Do you want a fresh infilling back behind me here? Showing your hands. Come on. Thou art welcome. Thou art welcome, Lord. Are you ready for it? Fill them, Lord. Touch in Jesus' mighty name. For in thy presence. Kids, just lift your hands and ask God to fill you. Just ask God to fill you. For in thy presence, there's healing divine. No other power can save, Lord, only thou.